So the other day, I was with Brian, right? And we were in the back. And he tapped me on the shoulder. And then he said, go. Oh, man. He said, go. Did you hear that? This is my jam. Turn it up. Oh, yeah. Come on. Come on. Yeah, we got this. Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. Staring blankly ahead, just making my way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you. Hello? Yo, Maxi Lai, what's up, bro?
Yo, where are you guys?
We're just cruising for girls, you know, doing what we do. What you doing?
So the shooting fair is on.
Oh, you had a shooting show? Why the hell would I go to that? Sounds kind of boring, bro, honestly.
Yo, Laura Fan is here.
What? Who? Laura Fan?
Hi, boys.
Laura Fan.
Laura Fan?
She's the only reason why I played Airsoft in the beginning. Let's go, let's go, 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 go.
Mark, and this is the hunt for Laura Fan.
No, actually, we're at the Sports Expo, 2015 Sports Expo here in Hong Kong, and we're going to the Rust section, which is all airsoft stuff.
So outdoor recreation, airsoft shooting, this is it. Follow us, we're gonna take you inside.
Let's go. So we got the PTS Enhanced Polymer Grip for AEG and GBB. And the Erga Grip Assault, the 2008 version, and the Erga 2 version. And then right over here we got, well, we already did those before, the EPFs. They got the EPM Sistema magazine and the new EPM AEG ERG version as well. Right, so they got the PTS Fortis Shift, that's the new vertical grip, short and angled. They got the PTS Mega Arms upper receiver, so you can buy that now separately. The 45 degree selectors, you can have semi or you can have semi and full auto. Right, so on this side we got the PTS Go Gun muzzle brakes, those are actually pretty cool. And then we got the short angle grips. Now these are the rail mounts, and the other ones before, they were the key mod versions. And then we got the new PTS Griffin armaments. These are up and coming flash hiders. They'll be out soon as well. They're pretty awesome. And this is the PTS Unity Atom, right? It's a Glock 17. It's got some cool markings on it. It's got an RMR now, which actually allows you to put an array of different attachments on this gun, so you can have different sights. Comes in black or FDE, sorry. That's the Atom.
Down
暫停了那個製造方的時候是未必貼合到的，那我們怎樣用我們隨身的物品呢，就可以保護到自己和你的家人。
What's up, guys? We're at the Red Bull booth at the Art Ross show. I'm with Tim. Tim's going to show us some cool stuff. Tim, show us some cool.
Okay. The first thing I got to show you is the ASG Scorpion Evo. Take a look here. This gun had its release in the US and around Europe. Sorry, there's cables everywhere, which is awesome. I don't really know much about it. This is only a sample. Would you like to have a hold of it?
Yes.
Here, try this out. Yeah. Okay, good idea.
So this has been out in the US already?
It's been out in the US.
But it's a first for Hong Kong.
It is. It's only a sample, but we're going to get it sometime soon. And the cool thing about it is the AEG shoots in semi, burst wire, and full auto.
Why not GBV?
Why not GBV? I don't know. Why don't you ask ASG? I would have asked for GBV, especially when the GHKG5 came out. There you go. What do you guys think? Sounds good? Yeah, I like your opinion. Okay, great.
Scorpion Evo.
Yep.
Show us something else.
Something else? All right, okay. Wait. All right. This is the GNG MG42. Not exactly full steel, the barrel shroud is steel, the receiver is steel, just the grip and the stock is made out of wood and the outer barrel is made out of aluminium. You want to hold it? It's pretty heavy.
Yeah, you got it.
Alright, okay, here we go. You got this. Oh, you got Rambo and everything.
Show something else.
Something else? Okay, do you want to put that on the ground?
Yeah.
Alright, the 1919 was released quite a while back, but this is the updated version. Steel body, brand new. It is, it looks like it's going to be belt fed. The receiver will be shaking as well, which is a nice little feature. It'll feature a 1700 round magazine, which is awesome.
Get it?
You want to get it?
Show something else, let's go.
Something else?
Something else. Oh, so much pressure on my mind exploded.
In fact, no, there's actually, those are all the new things that we actually have here.
That's it. Yeah. That's it for Red Bull First Off.
Alright, see you guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm with the man, the legend, the one and only Clarence Lai, airsoft surgeon.
Hi, how are you? How is everybody?
This is like Santa Claus for us.
No.
Yes. or Steve Jobs, depending on how you want to see it. So Clarence, we want to go through very quick rapid-fire questions with you.
Yeah.
Number one, new projects.
Yes.
Is it going to be a Glock?
The new project, actually, right now I'm mainly do a lot of AR, custom AR, because a lot of people say, hey Clarence, you only know how to build pistols? I said, no, I do everything. AR, sniper rifles, and shotguns, everything. I build everything. And now I pay attention, a lot of attention on the AR.
Yeah, I saw some of them at Bang Bang, really cool.
Yeah.
Any plans for shotguns maybe in the future?
Yes, it's coming up, it's coming very soon in between this one.
Get your wallets ready. Shotguns are coming.
Yeah.
Yes.
Cool.
So, something maybe to look forward to the end of the year for Christmas?
For the Christmas, secret.
Okay.
Secret. But,
okay, another get your wallet ready moment.
Oh, yes. Absolutely.
All right.
Absolutely.
So, where can we find you guys? You have a Facebook page?
Oh, yeah. We do have a Facebook page, Clarence Lai. We have an airsoft surgeon Facebook page. And please come over and visit the Bang Bang shop if you are in Hong Kong, if you're visiting Hong Kong, or if you are living in Hong Kong. Okay? Please come over to the Central, visit Bang Bang shop, and you see a lot of crazy,
really
custom
stuff.
Yes.
Also, after you go to Bang Bang, you can always grab a beer down the road.
Oh, yes.
That's perfect location. Yeah.
Lan Kwai Fong.
I can't go anymore. Not allowed.
But me either.
Yeah, me okay. Either. Yeah, listen to this guy. Anyways, it's been a pleasure. Clarence,
yes.
Always a pleasure seeing you.
Okay, have a good time here in the show. Okay?
Yeah.
All right.
Prepare
thank
your
you.
Wallets. Winter is coming.
I don't talk so good.
Okay, good. I'm Marck from HKOTG TV. I know you don't know who I am, but I know who you are. We're gonna be doing some rapid fire questions.
Okay.
Are you ready?
No.
Good.
Right.
Okay.
Yep.
First question.
Sure.
You ready?
No.
Awesome.
Go.
Is this you?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know. the photographer wanted me to wear a Marck and I wore it.
Too long. Oh. How many times do you go to the bathroom a day?
12.
Do you drink Red Bull?
No.
Why the hell not?
Well, sometimes I do.
Do you jump up and down?
All the time.
How come?
Because I'm excited.
What color underwear are you wearing?
Red, maybe.
Is it tactical?
No.
Molly?
Unfortunately, yes.
How come?
Because your penis fits in there really
does
well.
Does it chase?
Yes.
Talcum powder?
No.
Baby oil?
Yes.
Scented?
Maybe.
Not? What? Maybe?
Maybe. I just bought it immediately. Sometimes you're not allowed to think about these things.
Why is this Red Bull can yellow?
I have no idea.
Bad marketing?
Probably.
I think so too.
Differences.
How much you get paid?
I'm not allowed to say.
And not enough?
I have to say I'm not allowed to say.
Okay, let's keep going.
Okay.
So, blondes, brunettes, or redheads?
Brunettes.
Tall, short?
A little shorter than I am.
Long
so
hair,
short.
Short hair?
Hmm?
Long hair, short hair?
Long.
Ponytail, no ponytail?
Depends on the situation.
Life decisions are hard.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay. Favorite gun?
The AA-12 when it comes out.
The biggest piece of crap you've shot?
Oh, do you mean like that hasn't come out of my anus?
Yes!
The biggest piece of crap I shot was the GSS Venturas.
Are you allowed to say?
I just said it.
Okay.
There you go.
How many videos do you do a day?
Well, I try to do as many as I can within a week. I try to do 2 videos a week.
That's it?
It's hard.
I thought you'd work harder.
Well, there's one cameraman and one editor.
Who's the new guy that works with you guys?
Some weird stranger. He's just there sometimes.
What's his call sign?
Idiot.
Ugh. I'm out. I'm with Quake. Say hi.
Hey, bro.
He's the... What do you do?
I am the director of photography.
So does that mean you just take pictures?
Yes.
Can I have your job?
No.
Is your job hard to do?
Maybe.
How hard is maybe?
On a scale of 1 to 10.
How hard? Right now.
45.
You're 5 hard right now?
Yes.
Awesome.
Pun not intended.
Okay. Can you hold this?
Sure.
Don't let it go. So, how long you been at the fair?
A couple of days.
Slept here?
No, I went
wedding
home.
Dresses.
Wedding dresses, no. I have no wedding.
Beer?
Maybe.
Whiskey?
Yes.
How about not?
No.
Why are you called Quake?
Because apparently
you
I
play video games?
A little bit, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Quake?
Quake?
Quake 1?
Quake 3?
Quake 3. Zipline?
No.
You never played Quake, have you?
No. I'm only trolling you, dude.
I figured. Why glasses?
Because it's my image. For the channel.
What channel?
The Red Wolf TV channel.
How many episodes a week?
We aim to get 2 videos a week.
Is Tim hard to work with?
Not really, no.
Are you lying to me?
No.
I think you are.
He's a fun guy, he's lovable.
Why are you doing this to me?
I'm not doing this to you.
I refuse to believe you.
I'm doing this for my company. But... is this a gift for me?
Okay, what's your name and how old are you?
Max. Or do you want my TV name?
Just...
Rebel TV name?
Just... answer the question! Just. Can you do a magic trick?
No.
How many magic tricks?
I said no.
Can you bend the spoon?
Yeah.
Plastic spoon?
Yeah.
How many girls have you cheated with your magic tricks?
None.
Like, you've never gotten a number with a magic trick?
No, I never cheated.
Why? Why did you want to do magic in the first place? It's for girls, isn't it?
Yeah.
You and John Fong, who's better?
John Fong.
Are you BSing people?
No.
Humble bragging?
No.
Hashtag the humble brag.
Hashtag Rebel Fairsong.
So you're better than John Fong. What is your signature move?
John Fong's better.
No, your signature move.
I have none.
You have to have one.
None.
One.
None.
Two?
None.
Maybe 3.
None.
Take a whiff of this.
No. What's that?
I told you to smell it. Okay. How many times in the day you need to go take a poop?
Once or twice.
One in the morning?
No.
Night. One in the evening?
Yeah.
One after lunch?
No.
How about one after a coffee?
No.
Does coffee make you poop?
Actually, that is probably quick.
Coffee don't make you...
No.
What makes you...
Food.
Brian.
Camper.
What's that? I'm with Jason from BTS shop in Bangkok. Say hi.
Hi.
What did you have for lunch?
No, not really.
What did you have for breakfast? Beer? Whiskey?
No.
Red wine?
Coke.
Cock?
Coke.
Oh. AK or M4? AK or M4?
PPLC.
Shit. 5.56 or 7.62?
7.62.
What about 9mm? 45? 2.2.
No.
No? Who is more cool? Tim or Jen?
Jen.
Does he have a girlfriend?
Yes.
Does he like boys?
No.
What about me?
No.
Me and Jen?
Hmm?
Maybe you. I have a chance?
You.
With Jen?
You.
A little bit?
Yeah.
One or twice?
No.
Hey, I'm Marck from HKOTG, and we got Tim here.
From, hello.
What's your company's name?
I'm from Red Wolf Airsoft.
Red Wolf Airsoft. Yes, that's a company very well known in Asia, right?
Asia Minor.
Okay, we're gonna do some quick fire questions. Okay, we're gonna do it. Ready?
Okay, that's
you ready?
Yes.
Ready?
Yes.
Ready?
Kinda.
All right. Okay. Here we go.
Okay.
What'd you eat last night?
Quesadillas.
Quesadillas? Are you not shitting yourself right now?
Guacamole.
You're shitting guacamole? Okay, how many times a day do you shit guacamole?
3 times, depending if I had coffee 4.
Coffee has a big deal?
Makes me poop.
Oh, I see. How many times do you drink coffee a day?
3-4 times.
Does that mean you poop like 7 or 8 times a day?
Only twice, because I skipped lunch.
Oh, okay. Is it because of today, like this kind of event where you skip lunch?
No, I do that Monday through Saturday, because Sundays I can eat like a normal person.
Oh, you have to be like a normal person? When are you not a normal person?
Hashtag diet, hashtag don't know.
Okay, hey, is there another junk happening anytime soon?
I wish.
Okay, do you love airsoft?
On the off chance, sometimes yes.
On the sometimes yes?
Long
story. That was a question, by the way.
Long story.
Long story short?
Love and hate relationship.
Okay, that's understand. All right, what do you like about this event so far?
Laura fan.
Laura fan? You're a big fan of Laura fan?
Never seen her before, actually.
All right, you don't know what she looks like? She's just a face without a name.
Is she cute?
I don't know. I'm asking the questions here.
It was in the script.
Oh, really? Where's the script?
On an envelope in Martin's car.
In the car? Oh, right, okay. Am I in the script?
No.
You didn't include me?
I wasn't the creative director.
Oh, wait, yeah, of course, because you're Tim and I'm Mark.
That's right.
Yeah, that's right. Martin?
Hey, yeah, yeah, in it.
In it. Okay, so what are you gonna do later tonight?
I'm gonna go drink beer and chew bubblegum.
With Mark, right? Me.
That's exactly.
Yeah, okay. Well, like, where is this place? Do you know?
Wan Chai?
Okay, do a lot of people know this place?
I don't even know where it is.
We're gonna have a fun night, aren't we?
As long as Jackie doesn't drink too much.
I think I love Destiny too much, is that true?
Absolutely.
Okay. Do you think everybody in the world should try Destiny?
At least once.
In their life?
But remember, Crota can be a bitch.
I don't know what that means. No, of course I totally know what that means. I'm Mark, and I know everything to do with Destiny. HKOTG out.
Bling shotgun, thorn, last word.
It's okay, you can stay in the frame. Hi, I'm with these lovely gentlemen. Clarence.
Yeah.
What's up? Question for you.
Yeah, what's up?
How many cups of coffee you drink a day?
6.
How about tea? What time do you drink beer in the morning?
Around.
Do you drink beer in the morning?
5 a.m.
How about whiskey?
Whiskey, no. I don't like whiskey.
Not a whiskey guy?
No, not a whiskey guy.
Why?
I'm a cigar guy.
You're a cigar guy?
Yeah, I'm a cigar guy.
What's your favorite?
Cohiba.
How about a Portugas?
Portugas? Not bad. Sure.
Acceptable?
Acceptable.
Yeah. How many cigars you smoke a day?
You smoke? That's bad for your health. That's really bad for his health, okay?
I agree. Clarence, what is the best gun you've shot?
The best gun I've shot? Smith & Wesson M&P.
How about the worst gun you've shot?
That Tim's make it.
Okay.
he's the one who make who built the gun. So I did test it, but that's the worst I have seen.
So that was our coverage of the Raw Show, ladies and gentlemen. Make sure you follow, like, subscribe to our Facebook channel, Facebook page, as well as YouTube channel. You know the drill. Keep it real, play safe, all that jazz. I'm gonna go talk to Laura and try to find her. I still haven't found her yet. Damn it.
Peace out.